Today, I attempt to win some of the hardest carnival games in existence.
Right on there, we'll do that.
Oh, I did the other one! Today, we're at the largest carnival in western Pennsylvania, the Big Butler Fair. And I'm gonna try and win some of the carnival games that give me the most trouble. This is day one of two.
If you guys are ready, hit that like button. Let's see if we can get 3,756 likes. And make sure you guys watch till the end for some crazy, insane wins. You do not wanna miss these. All right, we're at the Holy Roller game, guys. This is Goblet Toss. There's one, or actually there's two purples that give you choice. We've never landed that. There's one in the middle, and then there's one like to the bottom left, kind of. Let's see what happens here. Let's see if we can get a lucky, oh my God! Dude, I about had a holy baby right there. That was close, man. Oh, red would have been nice. Man, that was close to that purple. Oh, blue, yes! Nice! We got a medium, guys. Oh, we'll take that. That's a sushi! Dude, that's great. I love my food stuff, there it is. And we still got half a bucket here. Oh, off the red into the, oh, nothing. I love this game, so intense. Oh, purple! And this is a good warm-up game, too, for the carnival. There's a red! Oh, nice! Red in red, yes! It's a small prize, we'll take it. Guys, we've never done this. I still have three left on this bucket. Oh, the mini poop. Oh, that is amazing. I don't know, I have a good aim on it. I'm trying to not aim for the hole directly. Yeah, that one's gone. I'm trying to hit, like, in the middle of the hole so it kind of has room to bounce. Oh, where's it gone? Oh, I can't see it. Oh, red. Oh. All right, last ball, guys, in this bucket. We're going to probably get another bucket. No, not, okay, not bad for one bucket, though. Two prizes there. We're going to do another one here. All right, guys, so we are at the goldfish game. You put a ping pong ball in the little goldfish thing, you win a goldfish. Now, ideally, we don't want that because you got to build like a 100-gallon swimming pool and all that nonsense. So ideally, we want to trade up to the plush. So let's see what happens here. We got a family basket for, oh my God, that was in the red, the very first ball. So it's a $10 family basket for starters. Oh, crazy. Try and lob it. Oh, sometimes you get a weird bounce on this one. Ding, ding, ding. Ow, lobbed it right in there. Dude, shebang. Yes. What's the minimum for a plush?
You have to get the top center.
Oh, is that it? Oh, crap. So we might be taking crap ton of goldfish home, guys. Let's try for the top. The one in the middle is tough because that you have to go not hit that sign, you know. That's a tough one to hit. Oh, that was close. Oh, too short. Look at that. A little bit higher, we would have had that stinker. Oh, how close. Oh, see, sometimes you get a lucky bounce, though. Ooh, we're down to our last few balls here, guys. Oh, you don't have to do that. I probably still can't get it, though. Oh, look how close. Oh, close. Okay, we got one, though.
You want your fish now or later?
Later. Thank you. And you get that, and you can pick up the fish later. We could even give it away. I'm gonna do another family bucket. All right, Adam suggested we switch sides, so if we don't win, we're blaming him. No. You never know. Look at this! Oh, see, it's definitely slanted this way, though. Oh, that was in the green, too, for a large. We've never hit a large on this. Oh, blue! Another blue! Look at that! Dude, this is nice. Thank you. Another sushi. We'll probably give some of these away, too, guys, so stay tuned. Let's go for that purple now. I'm trying to not aim directly for it, though. Oh, that was in there, bro. You heard the ding. That was so close. Out of the blue, into the red. Oh, crap. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, that was amazing. A large, and that was snaking its way all the way around there. Oh, my God. We've never hit a large. Nonetheless, we've never hit one like that. Wow. We'll take a blue, whatever that thing is. Dude, I love this game. We still got two left, guys. The only one we have never gotten is that purple. Oh, last ball. Good luck. Oh, purple. Oh, okay. Hey, we're getting better each time. We might come back to this later, but that was an awesome two sessions here at the Holy Roller game. All right, guys, another family bucket of balls. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna aim for that one since they kind of leaned it this way. Oh, come on. Oh, it's tricky, especially when you're aiming for just one, you know, it's pressure's on. Oh, almost. See if we can at least land maybe even another bowl, guys. The goldfish can have a buddy. Oh, boy. Trick shot, come on. That should be a plushie right there. Come on, guys. Let me know in the comments, should that have been a plush? Oh, almost in the Red Bull there. Oh, look how close. I know, we're getting there. Ah, couple left. Oh, off the red one. Oh, that one was dented. That was probably my chance right there. Ugh. Ah, ding, ding, oh my God. Good Lord, that was like ding, ding, dinging right in there. Another goldfish, we'll take it. That was a cool win. We love the wins, you know. I could really care less about the prize. I just love how sometimes it just magically goes in there. Oh, off the red. All right, last ball. Mwah. Good luck. Nah, I missed it. Oh, I was almost one in there. We got another goldfish, though. We'll take the little gem thingy, get him later. Thank you, and not bad. Adam's gonna give it a go at Holy Roller. See if he can land anything here, guys. Purple and purple. Purple and blue, first try, look at this. Giving him the channel, Arcade Adam. It's got a better ring to it, honestly. That's awesome.
All right, we need purple now.
Get that purple, Adam. What if he made every ball? Oh! Come on, Adam.
Purple.
Oh! That was so close. And a blue again. Look at him. Insane. Nice. Still got half a bucket left. Look at that spin. He's a bowler.
I got it inside.
What the frick? Did he just land back to back? Look at this. Oh, it's a little frog. There you go. Nice. Dude, you are killing it at this. Come on, purple now. We've never landed a purple, guys. Oh, man. Adam got that spin. I don't know. Might be the trick on this one here. Come on, purple. Oh, all right, he's got a couple left. Let's see. Blue and a blue. Blue and a red. Oh,
all right, last one.
Last ball, guys. Come on, purple. Oh, red. Oh, that's still a good run for one bucket. That was awesome.
All right, we get three balls, brother.
Three balls.
Okay.
That's it, guys. You're showing us where to hit it. We haven't won this yet. We're getting better at that blockbuster, so let's see if we can win this. So I'm going to try it how I do it, but I don't think it's going to be enough oomph.
Fair anywhere.
Yeah. No, I admit that was a bad throw, but you really got to hit it dead center, though. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, but I don't have aim that way.
Don't think about it, just do it.
All right. See what I mean? Missed the whole dang thing. That's why I don't do that. All right, he's giving me another one. Oh, forget it. You could give me balls all day and I wouldn't hit that thing.
Hey, I'm getting fired for this one.
Guys, look at this. I'm working at a carnival for a day, not clickbait now. We're getting a selfie with the...
Hey, 4th of July, get it in there, bro.
Yeah.
All right, man, here we go. 1, 2, 3. There we go, brother.
Adam's good at throwing games, guys, so we'll see if he can hit this. See, he's trying my technique. Yeah, a little bit lower.
Ah,
it's tricky.
It is.
All right, third throw for Adam here, guys. Oh! All right, we might come back to this. That was close. Guys, Butler Fair didn't have this last year. We're trying this right now. Hang time, baby. So, Noodle Arm's gonna try it. Gotta stretch. Stretch them noodles.
All right, man.
God, I'm scared stepping up on this thing.
All right, well,
wait, let me see which way I want to do it.
I don't know if you got the muscles for that, but I might.
Really? Because I usually do it this way. Is this harder?
Yeah, it's more harder that way, but you do whatever you want.
He probably put so much mayonnaise on this bar.
Well, the only mayonnaise on the bear, but that's about it. All right.
Hold on, wait. Do I want him further out or do I want him closer?
Do like...
Really?
Kind of like
that, I think that's good too right much. There. I'm thinking right here.
All right, you think you got it, Matt?
3, 2, 1. Oh, my arms are burning already. Did the clock start? Man, what happened? My arms are like,
Oh,
that burn.
Let me tell you this. So another reason why a lot of people do not win this game, I'll be 100% honest, because it's a very thick bar.
Thick. And it's like thicker than my, it's like hanging on. Oh, that guy. I hope you guys can hear me, because this guy won't stop talking. Well, we'll be back. We'll be back.
Can I get a picture of you?
Yeah, again? Sure. How long have you been watching, John?
I've known y'all since I was like probably 13.
Oh, so he's a Matt 3756 OG then.
And I mean,
props to this guy.
I got my nephew to watch you guys.
That's awesome. Hey, we appreciate it. Nice meeting you. He's running the hang time game here, guys, at the Butler Fair. Maybe tomorrow we'll try it again. All right, we're at the balloon pop game, guys. You got to bust three, though. That's the trick. All right, here we go, guys. Here's one. There's one. Oh my God, there's two. One more for a prize. Guys, first try. This would be amazing. Bottom row. Yeah! Dude, first try. We get anything? Huh. Oh, jeez. Look, Balloon's popping, didn't even throw it. Popped with my mind, not clickbait, guys. We'll take the Pikachu. That's a licensed Pokemon prize right there, guys, for $5. Thank you. Guys, look at that. Pikachu, first try at the balloon game. All right, guys, we're at the rollerball game. Over 31 wins a prize and also under 10. Can I do it? We did this last year, won a ginormous spirit animal. I still have it. Oh, no, I gave it away. That's all right. Let's see if we can win another one. All right. Oh, mama. Well, let's see. I'm gonna have to go for sixes now, I think. Sixes or fives. Unless I get all ones.
All fives.
Ah, seven. I'm probably done already unless I get sixes. Oh man, that was bad. Yeah, I just want to practice because I want to see. Don't throw these away, guys. If you know you're losing, you know, you got to get that feel for how it's leaning. And this one, I don't know. This is a, maybe I should try another one. This one's leaning weird. Look at this. I used to be able to get it right in there. Like, yeah, I don't, that one, we're going to try another one. That was our warm up, guys. Unless I made this look really easy the one year, that was, whew.
Beginner's luck last year.
Yeah, maybe.
They had to reevaluate the
That's
game.
It. They're like, that Matt won that goddamn llama, and we can't afford it no more. Okay. Oh, out of the five into the three. What the nonsense was that? Okay, there's one, so I gotta get all ones now. Boy, it's definitely not as consistent. I'll get it now. Oh my god, look at this. If I just do that same spot. Ah, oh, freaking five. Wait, that's six, seven, eight. I have, I'm screwed. Oh, let's practice. Okay, that one get it in the two. Boy, they're like not as consistent as last year at all. Cedar couple Brady's gonna give it a try now, guys. Let's see if he has any luck. Yeah, that my method wasn't even working. I'm wondering if I should just go all the way to the one side and then see where it goes. Look at this! I'm telling you, he got the aim. This is the one right here. Go that, do exactly what you just did, Brady. Oh no! Oh! Look at this. Oh, we're gonna be sick. Bro, yeah. Oh! Yeah, I like that strategy there with the two hands instead of one. See that one? Eh. Boy, if you didn't have them two twos, man, he'd have had it. So we're at the goldfish game, guys. This is another one. You can actually trade up even if you just get those. So the goal is to not take home another goldfish. I like the underhand. Oh, out of the pink. Oh, ding, ding. We'll try a couple for the middle. Why not? Oh! How close that was! Bro. Oh my god.
The middle one?
Yeah, why not? Gotta do something exciting. Oh! Because sometimes it'll still lucky bounce in there. So you might as well go for it. Oh, it was in there! Dude, that was in there. Oh. Brady, me. Oh my god, all that bouncing look. This one I feel like, I don't know, it's definitely possible.
Yep.
Look how close. Bouncing, I don't like the bouncing.
Oh, pink!
Oh, nice.
You got a pink, you got a goldfish.
Oh, pink, you bag swoosh!
How dare you?
Yeah, but if you get two, I think you get a plushie, right? Two for a plushie, Brady, so no pressure.
All right, Caitlin's up. Let me see those orange hearts in chat for Caitlin, see if she can get a win. Justin's asking what your favorite game is.
Favorite game? I have to say the goblet toss because it's so intense. I like this too, though. Caitlin's going further up. That's an interesting strategy.
Less roll from up close. Maybe it's better.
But I had it against the back because that releases it angle-wise. You know what I mean?
All the one. Oh, no. You got to get like all ones now. Well, even then, I think it's too many. Yeah, even then, it's too many.
Oh, okay. Well, keep practicing that one, though, Caitlin. If that's the one you can land. Oh. Wow. And a one. It's tricky, guys, so I'm gonna try again. All right, so yeah, the problem is I don't know what I'm going for.
Reach up there, hit that follow button.
Oh, there's one. I gotta go for low now. Ah, it's like curving. Ones and twos, okay. Dang it, yeah, I'm done now. Let's keep practicing the ones.
Cool idea. Ella, thank you for the follow.
Oh, there's a one, man. Man, this is difficult this year. I think they got a little minion under the table. Look, now I can get it in there straight. Oh, all right, one more time.
All right, here we go.
You have an extra ball on
the fudge. The three, you're screwed. I have to get all ones now. Oh, hello. Oh, look at this. We need a miracle now, Gus. All I need is a miracle. Oh, for God's sakes. That's six, seven, eight, nine. I need all ones. I need all ones to do this. Oh, no pressure. Oh, son of a biscuit.
The four, no good.
and the anger and frustration drop to about five.
Look at you be a prize! One in each, dude. Come on. That's at least a finger trap. Ugh. No luck this year, guys. Hey, can't win them all. All right, it's 1-1 right now. Brady got one, I got one. If you hit the middle, that's like 10 points on our... Oh, Brady, that was close. Oh my God, look at this. See, I don't know the bounce of things. It's too much. Oh, oh my God, look at that. Oh, oh damn!
Brick!
That was so close. Too much angles. Yeah. Oh, I'm out of the pink. Oh, I'm throwing them too far.
The object to the middle, guys. You gotta go up.
Up and down.
Yeah, you can't have an angle, right?
Yeah.
We do four more here.
Oh, close. So it's still 1-1 here. Brady almost just had that middle there. Oh, almost a pink. Oh. A little bit further. Ugh. A little bit further, Matt. A little bit further, Brady. Oh. Oh, so close. Last ball. Good luck. Good luck. Oh, I got one though. If I get one more, guys, I don't have to take home a goldfish, and that's the goal. Let's do another 10 bucks. All right, guys, tub toss, the game I hate. Let's not hate it. Let's not hate it anymore, though. Come on, we gotta win those. I'm gonna watch him. Let's check Brady out, his technique.
What am I thinking? Underhand, hit the front lip?
I swear that's how winner every time gets it. Oh, and you gotta get two in there, good Lord. Three in a row wins choice, Jesus. Alright, here. Nope. It's always the last one you get, you know? Alright, second attempt at tub toss. Oh, for God's sakes. Why is it the last one every flicking time? Why can I never do it on the first god dang one? Alright, one more time, that's it. Nope. Here's the last one for the win. No, okay, I'm done. We will defeat that someday, but it's tough. All right, another bucket. If we get one more, no goldfish. No pressure. Oh, oh my God. Oh, come on, I just need one more, even if we get a lucky bounce. Oh, I've never hit the middle before. First, oh my God. Oh, Caitlin, that was close. Oh, I was in the pink. Do you see that nonsense? Oh, that was close for the Mew. Oh, oh, oh my God. Man, I'm getting close. I haven't made a bowl yet, guys. We're getting down to the nitty gritty. We do not want a goldfish here.
It's fun, but you got to hit it for the video.
I know. Oh, I am not taking home a goldfish tonight, guys. Yes, thank God. Oh, that was the one. If that was the one, that was it. It was bent, too. Oh, my God. Gotta love this game. So intense. Oh, almost a lucky bounce. Oh, Brady almost had pink. Oh, my God. Last ball. This is it, guys. Oh, the... Thank you.
That was it right there, folks.
Dude, that's how we end Arcade Matt videos right there, with that awesome anticlimactic moment. All right, last one. Oh, that was so close. All right, guys, we're going to get a plushie. No goldfish. We'll take a blue dolphin. Thank you. Look at that, guys. Nice. All right, we're going to break some bottles now. This game is very satisfying if you break one. Got to break two. We got six balls to do it, so let's see what happens here, guys. Let's go for that bottom there. Easy, mama. Oh, I heard some shattering, but I don't think that was a break. I suck at throwing, so. Right in the middle, look at that. That should be a prize right there. Let's try for the top, maybe. Oh, does that count? No. He must break the ball. Guys, I don't even know how that's physically possible. All right, we have three balls left, and we got to hit two. There we go. Oh, that is so satisfying. Oh, my God. I got to get to a rage room very soon. Release all my rage. Oh, you idiot. Oh, I got one more. All right, guys, I need this for a prize. Yeah. Is that good? Shebang? Shebang, winner. There it is. Guys, the last ball. We don't make this crap up here at Butler Fair.
You can have anything you want.
I'll take a... Oh, my God, the little llama. We got to get the llama.
I got it.
Thank you. See, guys? Even noodle arms can do it. All right, guys, we're going to give away the Pikachu. What's your name?
My name's Prince Eric.
Prince Eric.
I'm Amber.
Amber. We're giving it to him right here, guys. The Pikachu that we won Where did I win that? I don't even remember.
You were here last year.
Were you here too? Really? Nice.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I was afraid to say hi to you.
Oh, you shouldn't have been afraid. Well, thank God they're not afraid this year. Oh, I got to give you guys stickers too. This is the new stickers, and then we're going to get a picture with them.
Fabulous.
Nice. All right, we're at the infamous ladder game. I can't do it at Cedar Point. Maybe I can do it here. I got close, so we'll see. Whoa, this thing is bouncy. All right, here we go. No way in heck. All right, here we go, guys. Dude, I can't, there's no way. I'm too short, I can't hit it. There's no way, even if my feet are up there, I can't reach that.
You're like the same height as me.
No.
I can reach it.
I was close.
Now, if I can do it, anybody can do it.
This is the part that's really tricky. All right, that's enough of that. All right, so we're at the game where they release the little mouse and then it goes in a hole, and whatever hole it goes in.
Come back and put your dollar anywhere you want.
Candy apple and mom.
All right, here we go. Pay attention. Pay attention.
Where's he going?
Little popcorn. Stripe.
Ah, stripes. There's not a stripe in sight. Adam, you try. You might have better luck. I'm going to do grapes. He's doing Let's Party, cheese, and popcorn.
Pay attention. I need a winner here, Charlie.
All right, let's see where he goes. Oh, I should have. I knew he was going to pick the one I picked last time. I was going to hit the freaking candy apple because I'm like, that's the one I picked last time and I should have picked it again. Dumb. All right, one more dollar. Adam's got it on bananas. Let's see if Adam can get a win.
There he is.
Ah, he's in stars. All right, so you guys know Brady, a Cedar couple, is really good at the ladder game. So let's see if he can hit this here at the Butler Fair. This is his very first try. The position of that button, though, is so high up. Like, my arms don't even reach that long. He got longer arms. I told you!
Let's go!
Shabang! Yes! He made that look so easy.
You got two more tries, bro.
I got two more tries.
Wow!
The big dog's too easy.
I thought the position of the button would mess him up, but
I know it's the button's up high.
It's way up there. My arms aren't that long. Oh.
All right, one more try.
Come on, Brady. This would be for his second win, guys, if he gets this. Uh-oh. He's trying to think how I got it. You got that last part, you got to do it so quick because it starts. He's thinking too much now. Broke the carnival game, almost died. Good Lord. All right, guys, we're at ring toss, the regular bottle ring toss. Look how small these rings are, good Lord. Can we hit it? It's gotta just like clink right on there. Oh, close, man. See if we get any close ones here, guys. Got a whole bucket. I don't know how I did this the one year. It was insane. It like just fits around that bottle too. Oh, that would have been cool if it would have flipped up and on. I think this is probably the toughest game here. Oh, that was so close. That deserves a slow-mo replay there. Close. Oh, trying to flip it on there. Oh, that would have been so cool. Off the bucket. That would have been insane. Dink! Couple rings left, guys. Not looking too good here. And then there were four. Oh, man. Oh, close. Last ring, right in the middle.
Okay, we're done.
You guys know I suck at basketball. One in wins. It's that easy. I think I did hit this the one year, though. We'll see. Whoa, too high. A little bit lower. Might have had it.
Five for 10.
Oh, my God! That was intense. That would have been amazing.
Up to date.
We have five.
Oh, son of a biscuit. This is why I do YouTube full time and don't play basketball. Oh, get in here. Getting close. I mean, I suck at sports, so that even being this close is good for me.
Right on there. Most people don't do that.
Oh, and then the other one would have been so insane. I got to try again. This is fun. All right, here we go. Round two. Oh, my God. That was so.
Oh, Jesus.
Dude, it unplugged my audio. All right, here we go.
Let's go.
Oh, close, guys. It's possible. Too short. Story of my life. I got two left, guys. Come on, we gotta make one for a prize.
Let me guess, 7 years old.
Oh, yes! Shabang! Yes!
Good thing you did this again.
Good thing I did it again. All right, guys, 2 for 2. Can we do it? Oh, I missed. Hey, I'll take one. I don't care. I suck at sports. That's amazing.
You pick it up whenever you want.
They got a llama.
Oh, I'm taking the llama. Oh, my spirit animal. Guys, the basketball game. Amazing. All right, guys, that was day one Butler Fair. Insane wins. We won games that I was not expecting to win. Some of the ones that I thought were going to be easy, like the rollerball, I didn't win. But let me know your favorite win in the comments, guys. RKMatt.com, plush and prizes for sale. And like we always say, thanks for watching. 4, 5, or 6 wins us a prize, guys. First try back at the rollerball game. Can I do it? Oh, my God. Here we go. This is intense.